Hundreds of cyclists dressed in the fashion of a bygone era gathered in central Kyiv over the weekend for a retro-themed bicycle ride through the streets of the Ukrainian capital. As the retro-shaped bicycles lined up side by side, their equally stylish owners began to gather, as women sporting intricate 1940s hairstyles and bright red lips mingled with men dressed in tweed. First of all, it is propaganda. Propaganda for bicycles and the bicycle movement. And the dress is from the 1920s and 1930s of the past century. Families, including young children, could be seen enjoying the retro vibe of the event as participants rode their bicycles through the park. I simply like this culture very much. All the music, the swing, the jazz, I like the concert. I am very happy that we are on this retro ride where you can meet like-minded people and have fun and take part. I took a saucer and a cup today. I baked rolls because last year I was not prepared. We will dance and we will have fun. And the weather is great. The sun is shining, and it will encourage a good mood and a good holiday. After showing their bicycles, rally participants drove through central Kyiv to the botanical gardens, where a concert was organized. The cruise, which was launched several years ago, is modeled after the London Tweed Run. Event organizers hope to unite people in the spirit of an earlier age, where culture and decorum were paramount.